I'm Bob Burnside. I'm an artist living in San Francisco. When I left the Peace Corps, I joined the Teacher Corps, an organization like the Peace Corps, training teachers to teach in ghetto schools. I was assigned to a middle school in Harlem to teach art. I learned how children who had trouble with other subjects could sometimes establish some self-worth through expressing themselves through art. I also see how art can have a transformative effect on culture and politics. Oppressed people can communicate ideas which are more easily ignored with words, but can have a lasting and noticeable statement through visual means. A quote from Palestinian Edward Said: "When political identity is under threat, culture becomes a resistance tool in the face of attempts to obliterate, annihilate, and exclude. Resistance is a form of memory in exchange for forgetting. A stateless person would consider writing or art a home to dwell in." For instance, Dar es Salaam University gives Palestinians space to explore their creative work.